What happens to your body if you start eating two cloves a day? Dear viewers, cloves are the dried flower buds of the syzygium aromaticum tree. For years, cloves have widely been used not only as a spice, but also as a medicine for many ailments. It was traditionally used for curing tooth decay, digestive issues, bad breath, and even as an aphrodisiac. So viewers, in today's video, we decided to share with you the impressive health benefits of eating just two cloves a day. But before we move on, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so that you can get all the notification of new videos. Here are six of the most impressive health benefits of eating cloves. Number 1. Reduced inflammation. Cloves include multiple compounds that are linked to anti-inflammatory properties. Eugenol is the most important of these compounds. Eugenol has been shown to reduce the inflammatory response in the body, reducing the risk of diseases, such as arthritis, and helping to manage symptoms. Number 2. Controls diabetes. Cloves are best for people with high blood sugar levels. Research has found that cloves improve insulin sensitivity and aids in the efficient functioning of insulin. Number 3. They can relieve toothaches. This spice also has local anesthetic properties. If you have a toothache, place a clove above the annoying tooth to eliminate the discomfort until you can get to the dentist. Number 4. Boosts immune system. The amazing ingredient, eugenol in clove, is very effective against many harmful bacteria, fungus, and virus. The antiviral and blood purification potential of clove decrease the toxicity in blood and increases the resistance against diseases by stimulating white blood cells. Number 5. May promote bone health. Cloves contain certain elements like flavonoids, manganese, and eugenol that promote bone and joint health. These substances increase bone density, they are involved in the creation of bone tissue, and they transport healthy minerals to our bones. Number 6. Prevents cancer. To stay protected from cancer, eat more cloves, as the eugenol in clove possess strong anticarcinogenic properties and helps control lung cancer, breast cancer, and ovarian cancer at its early stages. Thanks for watching the video. Dear viewers, do you use cloves in your meals? Did you know about their health benefits? Please write us in the comments and don't forget to like and share the video.